We did like Donald Trump. Black people used to like him. I liked The Apprentice. I watched it. But that was before I realized he hated us. That's before I realized he don't even think we deserve free fucking air. That's before I knew he didn't give a shit about us. Not Puerto Ricans, not blacks, not Dominicans. He don't give no fucks about us. And now I hate him. Now I don't care if he wakes up to see the sun. I don't care if he loses his vision. I don't care nothing about Trump. I care nothing about him. And Kanye, you've lost your motherfucking mind to say that blacks chose to be slaves. You chose to be a stupid ass fucking coon. That's what you chose. We didn't choose to be slaves. We were forced. I wasn't, but my ancestors didn't wake up in the morning and decide.